A beautiful church.
Yes, this is the Cathedral of Lost. Oh, there's a light's got there. Let's see. There's more lights. Put them in the park here first and see better. Charcoal. That is on, yes. It's, that's the name of the Campbell of Grimorchy. The one in the centre, of course, is actually Lycoun. Where does it tell us? The arms to the actual left of the viewer is the head of the actual mother, and the arms on the right is the father. So it's as though they're split down the centre.
Down the middle.
Yeah. So, unfortunately, got a quick. Let me see. I've got some notes here. If I can find the right page, could I bring them all? Probably not.
I appreciate you doing this.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, as I said, 1642, and this is just things which were happening actually at that time in history. So I assume the first park which you built was just here in the centre, and it was just a floor made of just dirt earth and floor. That's funny. Then they just kind of rolled up on bits here, there, and everywhere. Throughout this time, but I say that's been there since 1642. Yeah, so that's probably a farmer or something. Yeah, so it's quite interesting, but
well, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
You don't have one of those, you make yourself one of these.
That's right.
Second best.
Yeah, probably better. Better, yes. I feel like, yes.
You did it yourself.
So, if you want to actually get
upstairs
to the loft,
you can get upstairs. Oh, that's alright. I don't want to take you.
Yeah, because again, up there, in that time of the year, but that time, 1642, the service started on Sunday morning and went for the whole day. So they would come here and they'd bring out them all their kind of servants and these cooks and stuff. And away through the back is where they
would cook, make it.